I'm Shane Priestley from what will be the Vic High Class of 2024.
And I'm King Lee from the Vic High Class of 1958. We have the honor of telling you about Timothy Vernon from the Class of 63 and our proud contribution to Pacific Opera Victoria.
Timothy James Vernon was born to Minta and Kenneth Vernon on July 3, 1948 in Vancouver. Maestro Vernon's father was a teacher in Kelowna and in the Vancouver area, before moving to Victoria where he eventually taught at Vic High. During their time in Kelowna, former Premier W.A.C. Bennett's family were friends, and former Premier Bill Bennett was Timothy's babysitter. Timothy's father was a musician and former trumpeter in the prestigious Kitsilano Boys Band. Timothy's mother said that Timothy's love of music began as a toddler, when she'd place him in the crib whenever he was upset and tune the radio to classical music, which he discovered not only calmed him down, but soon had him listening intently. Timothy attended Cloverdale Elementary and S.J. Willis Junior High, before going to Vic High, skipping a couple grades along the way. While a student at Vic High, his father was a popular history and geography teacher there. Timothy says his favorite Vic High teacher was Ken Bloomfield, who became a friend. Timothy's extracurricular passion was the Calamity Players and sponsored teacher, Tommy Mayne. Timothy's portrayal of Napoleon in a school play won him critical praise and a scholarship. After graduating in 1963, he went on to UVic, and when a choir conductor fell ill, Timothy was asked to fill in.
It was there that German-born conductor Otto Werner Mueller, who founded what's now the Victoria Conservatory of Music in 1963, spotted Timothy's talent for conducting. The world-renowned conductor told Timothy's parents that their son had a talent to conduct and offered to take Timothy under his wing. Timothy became Mueller's first full-time student in his inaugural conservatory class. Despite Mueller's reservations, Timothy spent more than a decade studying in Vienna, France, and Italy. That paid off, as he was one of 10 students selected of 93 applicants to attend the prestigious Vienna Academy of Music, and he graduated with honors. In the 1960s, while in Austria, he was one of four conductors chosen for a concert, and his work was acclaimed by critics. The review drew notice from the Canadian government, and he received a $20,000 Canada Council grant. Maestro Vernon returned to Canada in 1975 to become music director of the Regina Symphony Orchestra, and it was there that he reconnected with his future wife, Wendy. Timothy was 12 when he first saw the blonde-haired Wendy as a shepherdess in an opera. In 1979, Timothy became the founding artistic director of Pacific Opera Victoria. He also has great memories of being artistic director for the Courtney Youth Music Center for a decade and a half. His love of fishing had something to do with that.
Maestro Vernon says his happiest times, though, were his 15 years at McGill, from 1985 till 2000, where he was in charge of their orchestra and opera programs. The orchestra made many tours. They played Carnegie Hall twice and recorded there. And that recording got a Juno nomination. That work also instrumental to Timothy being awarded the Order of Canada in 2008. He's received Opera Canada's Ruby Award, the Lieutenant Governor's Award, and the Queen's Diamond Jubilee Medal, as well as honorary degrees from Royal Roads University and the University of Victoria. It's worth noting that Timothy has also been the guest conductor for every Canadian professional opera company in Vancouver, Edmonton, Calgary, Winnipeg, Windsor, London, Toronto, Kitchener-Waterloo, Hamilton, and Halifax.
It's our honor to now induct into the Vic High Black and Gold Honor Roll from the Class of 1963, Maestro Timothy Vernon.